I'm at a weird point in my life where I want to look cute. I want to look fashionable, but also not like I stepped right out of the junior department. You know what I'm saying? I know my body, I know my curves, and I thought I knew what I was ordering until I placed an order the other day for a very popular clothing website. I'm not going to say the name, but it rhymes with Kachinhova. So I thought it would be fun to do a little haul video to show you what I bought, how it looked online, and what it looks like on this sexy ass apple shaped plus size body. You ready?
Does anyone else love the word package? Because I got it. I'm ready to try it on. But first, you have to get out of here. Do you remember when Cardi B made her pregnancy announcement on SNL and she wore this fantastic white dress with her beehive? Oh my God, the look was everything. So of course they had to make a knockoff of it. I found it, ordered it. Don't know why, because your girl doesn't look like Cardi at all. Oh, like the dress is so thin, you can see my black Spanx through it. And that's a two thumbs down. Green is positivity. Green means go. Green means money. This looks like a faded dollar bill. Why is it not the same color as what it looks like on the website? Honestly, though, quick question. The titties are so small. The shoulders are so big. Who's wearing this dress? The names of some of these dresses kill me. This one's called His Latest Upgrade. Now, I found this one on the clearance rack, and I don't know who is designing these, but look at the cup size on there. It's tiny. And honestly, why does faux leather smell like fish? It honestly grosses me out. There she is, Ariana Dashian. Honestly, this dress was so ugly that I was like, put it in my cart. My grandma bra is showing. But kill me, you guys. I'm sorry. I kind of love this dress. Like, who doesn't want to look like Violet from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory? Is it extra to buy a fuchsia turtleneck sequined dress? Yes. But am I extra? Hell yes. Am I ever gonna wear it? Probably not. Let me live.